So in Pool A, next up it is South Africa, the Blitzbokke, taking on the Canadian Canucks. A good support play, a little bit of room. Hendricks fires it out, now on the left wing, it's Dupria. Up over halfway he goes, good step back on the inside, and look at the support play from Cornal Hendricks. Brilliant try, South Africa.
Oh, the South Africans have got the measure of Canada now. They understand Canada very, very narrow in the middle of the field. Attack and defence. They take the ball one side, right far, and then they find that space and immediately move the ball to Dupree on the edge of the field. He just sets up one man and another off the left foot. Finds steaming Hendricks in the middle of the field, who did well to come right from his own try line. Score the try 100 metres the other end of the field.
Very experienced Paul Delport comes on in jersey 9. And there's Delport now firing it out to Hendricks. And Bavani with support. Delport out to Hendricks. Stepping back. Great angle. Great try. Oh, the holes are opening up for South Africa in this Pool A encounter. He's got a double. Cornal Hendricks.
You don't twist the end and then come back, okay?
29-0 with the kick to come from right in front.
Oh, it's a different class. The South African side, they're very, very tasty with the ball in hand. Nice little play there, just drawing the outside man. Too much pace, too much width on the game. An impressive for mine, South Africa, out of all the teams we've seen. England rusty, New Zealand a little bit rusty as well. South Africa have looked comfortable and well within themselves, and they're putting on a performance here. Kick was successful from Ranko Dupria.
South Africa in the same group as the same pool as New Zealand, so that's going to be a very interesting game. One of the big matches towards the end of day one at the Gold Coast Sevens FIFA pitch event. Set play. Hendricks and Bavani out wide.
Elias Ree!
Delport has it now. Cuts out to Dupria. Oh, beautiful step. And Cornal Hendricks has a hat trick. Beautifully fine day, but it's raining tries for the Blitzbokke.
They look good. Canada are going to have to make some adjustments in their formation. Gerrit Johns got them too narrow. And then they a big wide pass, and they end up all chasing the ball. No one coming forward. And as you get a little bit tired as the game goes on, difficult to pick up a man. That type of pace and that ability.